every single set to failure. Then when you come back to the gym, fuck it, you're stronger than you were when you left. I like that. That works, man. Late at night, man. Let's get it on. This workout's gonna test you guys. It's gonna break you too. But in doing so, it's gonna grow you. Just like life itself, man. You go after things, you try them. Even if you fail, you get back up and you continue to try and fail, continue to try and fail. And ensuring you never fail to try. Because nothing's impossible. Just a spelling of impossible. It's spelled I'm-possible. Today we make belief of that. That's all right, guys. Fall down, man. That's a good thing. It's a thing is most people don't go hard enough to fall down. They don't go that far. It's too hard for them. They're not willing to pay the payment of pain today. It's too much for them. So they don't pay it today. Later in life, they pay it. And regret coming up short in something. They pay it then. What I'm trying to say is no matter who you are, everyone's gonna pay that payment one way or another. You either pay it here on your terms, when no one's watching, or you pay it later coming up short. And here, I ensure I hit failure, so I don't hit failure out there. I'll fall down fucking 10 times. Who gives a shit? As long as I get up 11. Knock me down. All day long, knock me down. Knock me down 10 times. Watch me get up 11. You know, excuses, fear, they're all created by the individual. There's a solution through it all. There's confidence to combat any kind of fear you have. But you gotta be willing to fail in order to succeed. You gotta be able to take that winnable gamble. And you believe in yourself. It comes down with the belief upstairs. You know, they always say mind never matter. And that's so true. But if you don't give a shit about it, meaning you don't mind, well then it doesn't matter to you. So who gives a fuck what the outcome is? You know? That giant oak in the forest was nothing more than a seed at one point. It's just the growth of something. And it starts that seed is inside. The belief in what you, how you see yourself in the mirror. How you see where you can go. The perception of the truth being more valuable than what the underlying truth is itself. But what everyone else says is the truth. How you see it is more powerful. And that belief is perishable. Every day you gotta build that. You build it by going here, pushing failure and beyond. You're like, God damn, man. I didn't know I could do that. I just did it, and I'm exhausted, but I feel pride. I feel like I did something today. That right there adds up to be that oak in the forest that stands the test of time. That rises taller than anyone else. Now, it sounds like, you know, metaphors, whatever else. Well, it's the truth, man. Truth.